Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. There's Porter down here by Copley Square. Here we have the Copley Square Farmers Market. I'm not too sure how many of you guys been down here before or know about it, but it runs from May 14th to November 23rd. And the hours are 11 a.m. to 6 p.m. I'm not sure if they open on Sundays, but it doesn't state. But I just want to show you what they have down here. Get a variety of different things there. Some literature.
His job was to, eat any palmetto bugs that found a way into the house.
That was the gecko?
The gecko, yeah. Gecko. So they call it a tope gecko. They actually.
How's it going? Hey, how's it going?
Good.
All right.
Charlie 431.
431.
That meat boy and can take me off code 19. Helping
personal portrait.
Yeah, it does.
All right, and you are all set. Enjoy.
Thank you.
Have a great day.
Have a good drive home.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah, it's only 2 hours, but.
As you can see, they have all kinds of fruits and vegetables and lots more. So let's keep checking out what they have. While we're here, you can take a look at the waterfall right quick. Take a quick look at that.
Thank you.
And that's pretty much it. Just want to show you a little bit more over here. I guess these are events that are taking place at the Colonial Theater. Not too sure to what extent, but we have the sausage guy over here. Last but not least, you want to give yourself some advertisement? You don't want to give yourself a plug? No? Okay.
I got enough for advertisement.
Gotcha, buddy.